I'm so bored. I haven't made a YouTube video in about a couple of days. I don't know what to do. I do not know what to do, guys. Huh? Oh, what's this? What's this game? Didn't I just get it? I don't know, my sister downloaded it. Oh, wait, I got an idea. Maybe I can do a YouTube video on this. And maybe if they get, maybe if we get to 30 subscribers, I'll do a Pokemon Duel video with 30 subscribers special. Yes, that's perfect. Now let me log into the game. Hey YouTube, what is up? It is Logan News, and today, now, first of all, clap it up for that montage. I'm putting these videos together. I put those two together for this. So today we're going to be playing some Turbo Dismount. This game is so fun. I don't have to do any customization. I've already got it all done for you guys. So let's go down to figure skating. No, it's not figure skating. Ooh, it spawned us in this vehicle. Now watch this. Appreciate this. As you guys must know, the cool Inky YouTuber, he had gotten a new dog, and his name is Mook, and then it shows my face on that. Me. That's me. You don't believe me? Am I too handsome for you guys? No. Okay, but here we go. Graphic start. So the objective of this game is to cause as much destruction as possible and get the perfect score. My highest score is 1 million. 137,807. So here we go. That was a crappy takeoff. Okay, just pray. Pray with me, guys. Dang it, I keep going too soon. I just gotta wait. There we go, that's perfect. Woo, that's a lot of speed. Let's go! Boom! Oh, crap. Oh, my gosh! Oh, am I okay? My vehicle seems fine. I'm going to the vehicle break. Or something else is happening. I'm just sitting on the ground right next to him. Hey, me! How's it going? Oh, you're doing good, aren't you? Okay, I can see the dog. Mumbo jumbo dude had to go in. Crack. See, watch. I'm pretty sure it'll show crack. Yep, there goes this piece. Wait, let me stop it. Go back a tiny bit. You guys see that piece right there? I wish I could show you, but it's right to the right of us. Like, you guys might be staring at it. It's that piece, and it fell off. Oh, wow, I did not expect that on this level, so just keep it going. And then I fell out. I was like, screw this, I'm not gonna die. But he was actually smart. But so here he is, he's just falling. Yeah. Oh, it's so satisfying to go backwards. Okay, reset. Now, I wanna try out some new vehicles. Supposedly, ooh, that vehicle. I like that one. Look into this. I think it spawned just the first one. Okay, so. Oh, I didn't get a good one. So, let's just go. Dang it. I'm not doing very well. So, let's just. Okay, that's good. Oh my gosh! Back up! I wanted to see that again. There I go. Oh my gosh, look at him go, guys. Crazy. first video for YouTube. So here, that was a really good run. I didn't expect us to do that well, actually. No offense to those of you watching right now. We've been recording for 4 minutes. I love this new mobile recorder I got. It's so crazy. I'm kind of getting bored of that one. We'll have to go to the main menu to do a level swap. Great. Let's do hit the fan. Ooh-wee. What am I going to be doing today? Hey, Logan. All your followers don't like you anymore. And they're going to make you pay by hitting you with the fan. Not a pan, a fan. Don't ever, ever do this at home or in real life. Shame on you if you do this. Because I don't think it's safe, and I don't think it'll ever be safe. Oh my gosh. So, really crazy. Here we go. Not uploading lately. They hate you for this. Look at you just sitting there. They're so mad at you right now. It's unspeakable. It really is. Enough fun with that, though. Roleplay's getting a lot funner. A lot of surprising stuff happening. Oh, yeah, I'm in the camera. Let's see what he sees. When he does this. Okay, so this is what he sees, okay? So we're just gonna oh my gosh. And this is what really happened to him. Oh no, that's a weird. Where is he at? I don't see him. Let's see what he doesn't see. This character camera. Somehow. Jeez. That was a big one. I didn't expect it to ruin my extent or anything. I didn't expect it to do that. Strike it. Yes. Oh my gosh. This game is so fun. I have no idea what to say about it. Oh, they're steering with wheels? Yo, let me try this out for a minute, bro. Okay, let's go. Where's your camera? Because I want to see where he goes. Screw the vehicle. Okay, even though the vehicle has a really cool... I love you. Hey, just puppy. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. We're not going somewhere with crappy egos like that. Here, 3, 2, 1. That's not too bad. Steer it. No need to steer now. Oh. Where is he? Where's his head at? Oh, I'm such a mean person. Holy crap. He got annihilated. Wow, okay. So let's get out of this camera. That was insane. Insanity, I tell you. Let's go to the token bird. You can't go anywhere without a bird. A bird around you, at least. Okay, go birdie. Oh, we hit full speed. I've never done this with a bird. No. Wrong way. No. Okay, that's just sad. The bird's suiciding. The body is right there. Okay, that was just embarrassing. We're not gonna watch that again. I don't think it deserves a place on the utter top of the top, you know? Oh my gosh. Oh, he actually hit the mine with it. Here, I'll show you guys in the replay. This is pretty extravagant. So here's what happened. I'm not gonna speed it up yet. He went pretty fast. He missed the lamp, but he hit the mine. Huh? That's something that we couldn't do last time. See, watch. When we went too fast, he fell out all the way on that mine area to the right in the open area. This time he goes, woohee! And then just boops across the mine. What's he holding? And a poor Angry Bird. Look at that. Wait, look at the red on stuff. Doesn't that look like an Angry Bird face? He got hit by the fan! I didn't even know that! That was very, very intentional. This guy is breaking records. 94! 9 million is our score right now. We got the high score. That was pretty sick. That was really cool. Gosh, so we set records so far, so we're gonna have to beat that now, but I'm gonna have to leave it here, so just enjoy the intro. I hope you guys enjoyed this video of Turbo Dismount. If you did, don't forget to like it and go follow my Instagram, LoganNews67. I do a bunch of funny skits and raps on there. Hope you guys enjoyed them. We have it on there. We hit 41 followers. Now that's pretty incredible for me because we had 22, 23 subscribers. Twice as much on Instagram. So it's on my Instagram. So everybody, I hope you guys go follow them. That don't forget to go follow the Plinky YouTuber and Haydenberry. Haydenberry got a new computer, so he's gonna be uploading more momentarily. I hope he does his TMT and recaps. I know I'm not really into that stuff. I'm a gamer, but he enjoys them, and I'm pretty sure if you guys are into books and a bunch of other stuff, you guys will enjoy him. Me and the Plinky YouTuber, we're just gonna do gaming videos like we usually do. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go subscribe and like this video. If we get to 5 likes, I'll do another one of these. Or maybe if I get to at least 25 subscribers, I'll do another one of these Turbo Dismounts. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I just want you guys to peace out and have a good day. See you guys.